Balls, guys. Get ready. Let's rock out. Come on, Corey. Get your air guitar.
Saxton, get off the table. That's the punter's job. Right, guys? Rick Boogs' intensity level goes to 11, and it's stuck there. Trust me, Boogs does not have an off switch.
That's actually a good thing. Rick Boogs has plenty of amateur wrestling accolades, a college wrestling standout. You would be mistaken to underestimate Rick Boogs inside the ring.
An absolute powerhouse, and he's one of the best weightlifters in WWE. Tonight, Rick Boogs looks to melt his opponent's face off. Years of history behind that, the United States Championship.
This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion, to put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
Into the turnbuckle.
Trapped in the corner. No escape from these punches.
His shoulders are down. Gets the shoulder up after one.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
Skull rattling.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
A fire has been lit inside Rick Boogs.
Boogs is now fully in control.
Impressive reversal from Michaels. Chop! Reversal! Can he take advantage? And set him up.
That's gonna hurt.
Shoulders down. This could be it. He gets the shoulder up at two.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Take your time.
He counters right back on Boogs.
HBK might be able to start mounting something here.
Good chance for Michaels to regain some composure.
Corey, what's the biggest focus for any superstar going into a best of three matchup?
Focusing on the weakness of your opponent and exploiting them as much as you can. If you're able to pin or submit your opponent quickly for that first fight, your chances greatly increase for the next fight.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
Oh boy,
German suplex.
Oh man, Boogs Boogs escapes the attack. Scoop slam, making it look easy.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He's taking this to the floor now. Quick thinking from Boogs. Quick exchange of counters there. Great job refocusing to reverse that. Elbow drop. Piercing. Jarring impact. Disheartening position for HBK.
Though HBK can turn this around.
Great power. Crashing down.
Samoan drop.
HBK being pushed to the limit now.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment.
And this one might be headed ringside. Face first off the post.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Take off. You gotta be kidding me.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Oh man, landing awkwardly. Hits to the core like that'll render you useless. And Boost gets stonewalled.
Reverses.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Back suplex onto the barricade.
What's he open to find down there?
Settling on the candlestick. No good compared to this. Quick sidestep by Boogs.
Back in under the ropes. He steps foot.
No, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Where is he?
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taken a toll. These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much. And he's getting down like nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
This is getting more and more annoying with each uninterrupted attack.
And it is clear that the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate. And things are just going from bad to worse.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
For the pin and the win!
Yes! Producing a trampling constant attacks from Michaels.
And HBK is in the driver's seat right now.
Side headlock applied.
A great kid is teaming up the third point.
Here we go.
That's it. Boots is out. 10-1-2.
Somehow he kicked out. No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that.
I don't know how you can still be standing. And guys, Michaels is stunned. HBK.
Rick Boogs out of harm's way.
HBK might be able to start mounting something.
Here's the power. The absolute power of Rick Boogs. And delivering the
Boogs Cruise. Boogs might just have it.
The cover. Two. Are you kidding me?
The fact that these superstars can will be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Explosive offense. The superstar building momentum. Wow, and flying clothesline.
How impressive.
Looking for some company up on the top rope in the high rent district. Look at this power.
Look at the strength. The superstar taking their time, but it's a...
Now a pin for the championship.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder on.
Rick Boogs goes down low, and we're about to see
the Boogs cruise.
A pained look on Michaels. He's dead. Yes, we have the champion.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Distinct
pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.